this is the motor. We found a motor around our house, and then we attached a straw and we cut slits in it so it could be paddles. And then we made the boat. I put styrofoam and we cut a slit so this can rest there and then move in that. And then I put a block here so it doesn't tip over to balance the weight. And then we attached everything to tape, and that's pretty much it. So we also tried making a motor, but it wasn't strong enough to power the boat, so we had to switch to one we had around the house.